Yo, what up, everyone? This is Brian Bracamontes, also known as Technical760. Subscribe to or follow my YouTube channel, Twitch channel, and Instagram. Or if you guys are on YouTube, my YouTube channel. Alright, Monster Hunter World, here we go. Third Fleet Master. No sign of Zora Magdor's trail. Disappointing. I suggest you descend further. That effluvium levels will be more toxic, but that's not going to be a problem now, is it? Just say the word when you're ready.
You should prepare before going down to the bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.
What? Then you're probably in the area. You have to search everything. Search everywhere. Search for the prince. Alright, you guys. My nephew can't find the that one, like, armadillo bone monster. And he's trying to look for it right now. You want to see if I can join him?
Nothing can stop us.
You posted the quest, right? That's an obvious yes, because you can't start a game without posting it. That was a test, and he failed.
Nothing can stop us.
Aw, man. I don't think I could join him. Okay, whatever.
Now is the time.
Depart to Rotten Vale. First, we'll see if we can spot Zora Magdor's trail from the air. If we find anything promising, we'll look for a safe place to drop you to off. Then, well then, off we go. I don't think I'm gonna be able to join you. It won't let me do any quests other than the story quest.
Breathtaking. Raffinos. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. Hey, I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought. We have disturbed its hunting grounds. We should regroup.
Third Fleet Master. So much for making it down. That loathsome monster is known as Legiana. It rules over
all other monsters in the skies.
So long as it's out there hunting, we won't be able to reach the base to the of the Rotten Veil. Oh, I had almost forgotten that you're a hunter. I suppose it wouldn't be too much trouble to ask you to hunt the Legiana before we get knocked out of the sky again. Alright, send your SOS! I'll try to see if I can join without your SOS.
Hey, partner!
I know! You have to run away, like, completely. That monster giving a hard time.
Slow and careful.
Oh, she was saying important stuff and I skipped it. Whatever. Take it off. All right. And you didn't post it? I guess not. I should be part of his online, he's on an expedition. He's right there. No, he's right here. Whatever's.
Hey, partner.
We need to take out the Legiana, otherwise we won't be able to reach the bottom of the veil. Depart now. Depart on the quest with the current party. Players still preparing will not depart with you. Yeah, let's go. I don't need no one yet. Have you killed it yet?
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
Okay, so I didn't load in with him. Oh, what'd she say? You should prepare. Okay. We need to clear the way so no. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about the monster. Alright. So let us do something about the monster. Poison knife.
Hey, partner.
Whatever. Not letting me. Alright, oven roast. Health 30, 12. Mm-hmm. Are you going on a mission? Shop. Assassin's Creed. There's Hunter Legion. Oh, actually, I know where you're at, homeboy. You're over here. How the hell did you get over here? Oh, there it is. Complete the assignment. Shit! Excuse me. Isn't it? gonna faint. I'm gonna faint. Any potions? Do I have any mega potions? No. Oh snap. Calm down. And then crap. Where'd it go? Where'd that thing go? Ooh, I need that. What is that? The crystal water. Oh man, I missed. Fuck you. Yeah, boy. I mounted you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. God. Fuck you! Son of a bitch. Gets knocked out. Oh, the raptor! Yeah! Help me, raptor, help me! Oh, come on. Come on, mount him! Mount him! Mount him! Fuck! Fucking raptor, you're helping him out! He's running away! That bitch! Scaredy cat! Come on, come on. Well, I have no more energy left. What the fuck? Did he go underneath? Bitch. I got him! Don't run, bitch! Don't run! Come back here! Oh shit, maybe he should have ran. No, almost got him. No, I fell all the way down. Potion, wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Oh. dollars to the gym, motherfucker. What? How did I faint? He only hit me once. That's bullshit.
Knowledge is your best weapon and defense. Make sure you've read up on all the monsters in the monster field guide.
Oh my god. How far do I need to go now? Can I eat again? Yeah, I probably can. Need to make more food. I wasted it all. Right. Oh, he's right by us. He's recovering. We're what stone? Come on, come on, come on, come on, yeah. Come on. Yes. No! No, that's not you. That's not you. That's the wrong monster. Now they're both coming after me! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Yeah, saved my life. Yeah, boy. Come down. Come down here. Let me up, bitch ass motherfucker. Mount him! No! Come on! Run again. Fuck, he ain't gonna let me run. Oh shit, I need it. Who is it? Thank you. fuck? Why is the... That's the wrong freaking customized radio wheel.
Wow.
That's stupid. It didn't save? Or I didn't save? Equip that. Okay. Let's see if I can save right now. Nope. What? All right, cool. Catch up. Stop moving. How do I get there? Slinger torch. Ooh, no bears. Black eyes. Why the f- Stop fucking running away, you motherfucker! Where the fuck are you now? Oh, okay, now he's downstairs. What a fucking scaredy cat, man. Almost got him fucking defeated and he runs away. What a little bitch. Fighting like that dragon thing, yeah.
Was that your objective?
Yeah.
Seriously?
There we go, bitch. No, not true. Alright, I'm gonna try to mount him. Let's see if I can mount this bitch.
Shoot
him. Can't. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he keeps hiding! He's recovering.
That's the freaking annoying part. The freaking, while you're over there trying to get them to see all your energy
and everything. Go and catch up to me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I fainted. Wow. Wow. Ain't that a bitch? You can't fucking hiding. What a fucking bitch, man. I would have killed him. Nope, wrong one. Wow, he moved again! poison cup. No, he's running away like a little bee. Yeah, cause I weakened you, huh, bitch? Ah! Yes. Come on. All What? Already? Are you kidding me? What the f- Wow, he didn't even hit me. I dodged it. Yeah. What are you doing? Catch up to me so we could kill the dragon together. Then press A.
I'm over there making myself some food.
Okay, then go make yourself food.
I might need help.
On making food?
No, freaking dragon.
Well, duh. But you gotta... I need some wine. Oh man, I should have sent out an SOS. I was fighting it by myself. All right. I almost beat him by myself too. I need to buy stuff.
What?
As many as I can. Antidote. Is there a balance bomb? Can't craft anything. Need honey, and then I can make mega potions. How many do I have? I have none. Okay, that's another reason why I lost. I have no freaking potions.
Hey, partner.
What?
I'm on the same quest as you. I have to go catch that stupid dragon.
Okay.
But otherwise, I feel like I don't want
to
freaking.
I'm gonna post it and let's go together.
Wait, I have to be in your session.
Or we are in the same session.
Are we?
I'm in your session.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Go post it. Go post. Post it. Hurry up. Accept the quest? Yep. Accept it. And then let's go.
I'm gonna do it right now? While I'm eating?
Yeah! Eat and then play. Or hurry up and stuff it. Stuff it. Stuff it. What are you eating? A hot dog?
Actually, three.
Give me one then.
Just kidding.
I'm ready for departure. No, just eat and hurry up. We got 10 minutes to kill him. Now we really got 50, but I'm trying to get it within this video. Or else it's just a loss.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna kill it! You don't have the other campsite, do you? You never discover the other campsite. Crap, I'm gonna have to go over there. Nope. Oh, where was he on 6? Whatever. Thank you. found Hana. I need 10. There's the raptor. Watch out. Ignore him. We're close. What? No, I got the red pit. There he is. Oh, I accidentally pressed X again. No, why did I do that? Shit. Where's it? No, where's the no? No there. Poison, poison, poison. There we go. I missed. Crap. I fucking missed. I'm waiting for him up here because I know where he's gonna run. Coming! Hold up, sorry, I accidentally flew. Where's the rocks? I need you. Are you fighting too? I mounted him! Yay! I know where you're running to, Puto. What? You have to be, what's it called? I had the little, the blue ghillie thing that helps you mount. You know that blue, sweater thing? Y and B at the same time. Yeah. I can't play this game without using the Xbox controller, so duh. I gotta wait for it, the glider mantle to recover. What is this herb? Slash fair. What is this herb? Yeah, that, I need that. What the other thing? Yeah, I know. Go over there, Danda. Well, the dog's in my room. I got white carpet. Please don't pee in here. Okay, good. Oh wow, he moved again. What a scary cat. Fuck! He got me! You already marked him on the map. Did you fire an SOS? Make sure you accept them so they can join. Just don't die. Yep. Hey, if you find any null berries, they're blue. Therefore, whenever he uses his ice attacks, it unfreezes you. Well, this is gonna be a long gameplay. Is my cat over there? He better be helping you. He's over here. Climb the thing and then jump on them. Oh my god, man. Did you die? Fuck. Attack them! He's running away! Sharpening. Kill him myself then. I'm getting close to him. Fuck him up! Fuck him! Thank you. shit. Shit. No, I fainted again. Why'd you cancel the SOS flare? Oh. Ah. God damn, he's so hard. Yeah. Shit, alright, you guys, well. Sorry it disappoints you twice. Alright, you guys know what to do. Give me a like, dislike, comment, subscribe to my channel. Until next time.